Hi, I'm Steve and welcome to TT Films. Today I've been to Granger Games and today I'm going to be unboxing, which I've got this for like £5 and it'll be nice to have it for various reasons, which I'll explain in a minute. And today I'm going to be unboxing, that is this Super Mario Hard cover for the Wii U gamepad. And this is like a cover type thing for your gamepad, which is quite nice. I haven't seen much unboxing videos of this and I thought I'd do an unboxing video of it. So as you can see on this display picture right here, it's basically a cover to cover up your own Wii U gamepad. And basically it covers it and stuff because there are certain reasons why I got this, which I'll explain a bit. And it looks really nice as well. There are multiple types of things you can get. And this is the one that I'd chosen, but they only had this one in the store, sadly. I like that one. That one's really nice, you can see. For all the Mario items, you know, the coin, the mushroom, the flower, and all that, which is quite nice. And that one looks nice as well. So as you can see by the description right here, here's the display again. And this is what it has on the inside of it. It has like a protective stuff to protect your screen, even though I already got a protective screen on it. So it's enough of my jib-jabber. Let's unbox it so we get the stabby-stabby knife. Open this baby, take out the packaging, and we take this out, and here we go. So we'll take it out of its pack. It's got some good packaging right here. So there we go. So as you can see, it's got a foam type thing to protect your screen from your Wii U gamepad. So we'll grab my Wii U gamepad. And the other reason why I got this, because it kind of gets a bit dusty. Oh, sorry, not the camera. It kind of gets a bit dusty and puts bits on it. Because of this coffee table right here, I kind of have my Wii U gamepad right there with all my other accessories that I have laying about. And basically, my friend tends to have his own feet on the coffee table. It kind of has bits on it. So this is kind of the reason why I got this cover. So we installed the cover. And that's how you install it. It clears all the analog sticks and other types of variations. And as you can see, that's what it looks like on the side and the back and other variations. There you go. But other than that, it's a really nice sun cover. I hope the paint job doesn't fade out in minutes or years. So it's a really nice thing. So that's my unboxing of the Super Mario cover for the Wii U gamepad. Hope you really enjoyed this video. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Stevie Films.